Children, good morning. Children, previous class we already learned capital letter A, capital letter B, capital letter C. Today we are going to learn capital letter D. Capital letter D. D sound D. D sound D. Shall we repeat once? D sound D. Okay, children. Now I will show you some objects. D for doll. D for D. D for dog. D for deck. Children, now I will show you some pictures. D for donkey. D for deer. D for quack quack dad. D for doctor. D for dog. Okay, children, now we will go through your book. Next play, Primer, book 2, page number 20. Okay, children, open page number 20. Capital letter D. D for dog. D for dolphin. Read aloud. Doll, door, dog, donkey, dive, deer. D sound, D. D sound, D. Doll, door, dog, donkey, dive, deer. Tick the pictures whose names begin with D. Children, D for donkey, then tick. D for deer, then tick. D for dice, then tick. Look at the pictures. Color the dice. Capital letter D. Capital letter D. Children, tell me capital letter D dies. Yes, children, you are right. These both dies capital letter D. Capital letter D. Now we will do color. Color the picture. Children, D for dog. D for dog. Now let us color it. Trace the letter D. Children, already you know this is capital letter D. Now we will trace the letter D. First we will trace standing line. Then see, children, left open curve, so standing line, join the left open curve. Capital letter D, standing line, then join the left open curve. Capital letter T. Okay, children, shall we go through the video?
This is big D. This is small D. Both big and small D make the same sound. D.
D for dolphin, D for duck. They start with letter
doll, donkey, door.
Children, now we are going to learn capital letter D in your four-line book. First, write standing line. Then join left open curve. Capital letter D. D sound D. Standing line. Join left open curve. Capital letter D. Practice well, children. Thank you. Have a nice day.